To Primal Gaming and Primal Completes.
Maybe I'll sleep.
Thief. Fucking spook shit everywhere. I got this guy right there. So yes, completing Thief, second last level, or second last chapter. It's all spooping along. He's looking at me.
No nightmares for days now.
There's a nightmare for you. Boom! I was doing so well. I probably should have just fucking left that guy there.
I'm with you, friend.
Hrum.
No one around now. You should not rest until your
That's shit. Oh no, there's something.
Am I truly cured? Is that what this feeling is? Raise Orion.
Looks like a place to climb. God damn it, it's not a place to climb. I've got to climb up on this fucking box. Just clobber it from above. Yeah, that works. Shit. Oh, they're just birds, never mind. Okay, Chorus is averted. We're up here now. What?
Step into the dawn, friend.
Nah. Not even fucking remotely, mate.
Should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
That's my plan. Which is kind of ironic, considering this is what he was berating Aaron about. Being unplanning and stuff. But he's like, let's just wing it.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that the people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored.
There's Aaron.
Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores!
We once again in Spooky Land. Yo, what's up? It's so creepy. Right, bro? With the noisiness, the creepiness, the spooky noises. So cool. Touchy, touchy.
Garrett! What have you done? I need that. We need that! Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people? Stop trying to give them a better life?
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me. Their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
You again.
This one's mine. The Rat King. Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
You don't have bare hands, because you're not a bear.
I could teach the General a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
Focus upgrades.
Yeah, why not? Woo!
Oh, stun versus knockout. Right, I'm like, what's the difference there? Stealth. Nice, yeah, why not? Okay, so this fucker.
Are you waiting for this place to come down on our heads?
Can you just fucking clobber him?
Oh.
You're dead, Jesus! Fucking one-shot kill, mate.
I could teach the general a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
Bye. Have I still spent this point?
Are you waiting for this place to come down on our heads?
That's not gonna work.
Huh. Show me you've got the guts, criminal. Well then, what are you waiting for? I knew you didn't have it. Well then, what are you? You won't live to regret that, coward. What are you waiting for? You won't live to regret.
I am doing the hell out of this. Well, this guy deserves it more than anyone else.
Coward.
That works really fucking well.
I don't kill people unless I have no other choice. But just like someone else I know, I don't follow the rules, do I?
Anyway, Aaron. Hey, I've got stuff to loot. Don't leave. Good, good. That worked so fucking well. I remember having a lot of difficulty with that fucker last time. Let's get out of here. Have it sesame. Have it sesame. Go. Pop. Osteris. Do we use these or something? Yes, yes we do. Third door. So the sneaky route would have been to open all this nonsense without him seeing you. Pick lock as well, holy shit. Would have been impressive. Worst lockpicker ever. Too eager to just go click. You might have to take it at the end. Predator? Yep. Of course, it didn't get me any loot items. I mean, I got so much money now, it's not funny. So, he escaped. So now where? I think we're gonna go see old lady Spooky Pants, don't we?
They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near.
Well, not, they could just have started the whole next fucking level.
I'm not alone in here.
Of course not. Why would you be? Oh, that's right. I did say, it was the, no turning back, so to speak. Get a wriggle on, you fucking creepy old corpse. maybe? No, less down. Not down. Here's a path. Hey, spooky fuckface. Nope, no one's here. Come on, worst lockpicker ever! Shame you can't fucking knock him out. Of course, picklock. Wouldn't have it any other way. Especially when that fucker could come around the corner any second now.
This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
I zoomed in. Yes, of course. Oh, geez, that feels close. The dawn's light. I will. Not slow your work. Oh, fuck, hi there, buddy.
Night's going on forever.
Can't be the gloom.
Hey, we've a dangerous one on our hands. Bring him to me.
What? What's up? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Unleash the dawn!
Fuck. That got quite confusing very quickly. I wasn't expecting to be see that many fucking people on the stairs there. Fuck, that's a lot of people. Someone downstairs is slamming doors. Rather not keep blowing all my arrows. How can quickly you get to him? Give him a lesson about blading his back in the open.
Have been sealed.
And we're left on this side with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us?
Yeah. Yeah, he would.
Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised?
All. All and more. Now we owe him life for life. This man.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and he took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Just in case anyone has any nefarious needs. What's up, buddy? I've got nefarious needs.
Have a look.
I will have a look. Holy shit, he's got loads. All the water arrows. All the blast arrows, because why not? Broadhead arrows, why not? I wonder if I can buy all of his stock. I don't need any poppies or flash foods. Flash bombs haven't even had any. I haven't used any of those yet. Blunt arrows, let's buy all three. Yeah, let's buy everything. Where's the buy all button?
We never met.
No, we didn't. At least you didn't tell me your name.
The Dawn's light has been ready to approach it. It's half of the docks lashed together in the shape of a boat.
To be thankful we're not with the men who took aboard.
But if any harm came to Orion, we should be on the ship protecting him.
Just stay where you are.
Sneaksy thiefsies. Ah, oh, fuck, he's coming here. No, no more.
David, the faithless comes!
Fucking hell.
Running just makes my job easier!
Fix some good. Alright, let's go back here. Buy some shit to Repair what we just fucking used.
Forget something.
Yeah, I did actually. Two of them and one of them. Thank you.
No refunds.
Nope. Not expected a refund. Thank you for clarifying your touches and policies. How do I even clarify? Okay, I'm gonna have to stop here momentarily. I'll be back soon. Okay, I am back for the remaining 5 minutes of this bloody episode. I do find it. Whoa, that's a long jump. I wasn't expecting it to actually work. Can I jump over there, or do I have to climb up there to do it? Yes, I had to let in the beasts. Why am I still looting? Why is looting still a thing this far into the game? The transition to third person is actually quite well done. It does feel very unnecessary. And I don't even know where I'm traversing to. Just want some. Anyone else? Can I head to the pile? Yeah, doesn't it? It's loot. Okay, right.
I was lost to the gloom. faithless must suffer for the dawn to rise.
Clobber him.
Huh?
Just so much easier to do that than to actually have to deal with them. It's so cheese now, the combat. It's like not even a concern to deal with. How do we even get up there? Oh, up here maybe. Oh. Turned too early. I'm guessing the game is going to end soon. No. Bonk.
You there! Don't move!
Okay, I won't. There's one down. Looks like I quickly went from prey to predator, hey? Useless.
They're safe inside the chapel now.
Move! Oh! I've been waiting for this.
Huh? Oh god, not enough focus. Fuck. Then. Oh my god, what the fuck? That's bullshit. Okay, that was pretty shitty in that it didn't let me leave that mode. Have a week through here. It's dark. You know what I should do? I should save. Why so many doors?
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone. Return it to me and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood. He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did. My brother never deserved such power.
People look to me now.
bitter, greedy, fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now. And you, the one who I thought I could trust, even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
You don't have to believe me, but it is so true.
Followed your trail this far, unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly I'm worth something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Whoa. Is this reality or the primal?
Whoa. She is. Hello, Aaron, where are you? Well lit up there. Let's go up there. Figure out how to get up there.
Stay back.
Dagnabbit. Gotta find the well-lit areas. Okay, she's back over there again. Is it reset to what it was? So if I do that.
Don't!
I said I was bad, that I corrupted the primal.
Ah, son of a bitch.
It hurts to be betrayed, doesn't it?
I don't think I want to for some reason.
Garrett, I'm slipping.
Oh shit, that hurts. I'm quite sure how to handle this. Is that one of the fragments? Yes, that is a fragment.
Where are you? You think your precious stone is safe?
Ah, she's right there. Oh my god, there's loads of her! Son of a bitch. Yipes. Oh, son of a bitch. That's my last health.
Coward.
Thank you. is this guy?
I've had enough. Just get the job done. Garrett! Garrett, I'm slipping!
Don't move.
The claw! Give me the claw!
No!
Garrett!
She survived. There you go, final end credits. So that was Primal Gaming and Primal Complete Thief. The biggest thing I dislike about it is the whole removal of the original voice actor for Garrett. I looked into that, and the reason it was done was specifically because a lot of Garrett's this is in apostrophes here, stunts were done by the voice actor that they ended up using, and they didn't, and they specifically wanted the voice actor to be doing the stunts as well. I don't know, it was, I think that's a pretty poor excuse, but it is what it is. Anyway, yeah, good game, still a great series. And yeah, go from there. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. As always, we shall see you next time. Bye for now.